Terrible accident. Let me explain. On March 23, 2009, FedEx Express Flight 80, operated by a McDonnell Douglas MD-11F, crashed while attempting to land on runway 34L at Narita International Airport in Japan. The crash resulted from a hard landing caused by pilot fatigue. Both crew members, Captain Kevin Kyle Mosley and First Officer Anthony Stephen Pino, were killed. Access to runway 34L was closed for several hours following the accident, leading to flight cancellations or delays.